It is June 30th, it's almost noon, and it is the second day of what's expected to be one of the longest heat waves in a century. So we're sitting outside in the front butterfly garden, and we're gonna get a kind of a close-up at what goes on in a butterfly garden on the swamp milkweed. So in the heat of the day, we have honeybees. This is a favorite of all the bees, is the swamp milkweed. All the milkweeds, in fact, are great are a favorite of the pollinators. Bees, wasps, butterflies, but the swamp milkweed seems to be a favorite. Also, in your garden, it looks great. Great flowers, great height, great stamina. And don't let the word swamp fool you. This is in the very dry front yard. And here you can see hundreds of aphids along the stem. This is what most butterfly gardeners and people who plant milkweed cannot stand, is the aphids. Look at them, just slowly sucking the life out of the milkweed, multiplying by the thousands. But for outstanding color, the award has to go to butterfly weed. And there is really no better color. It stands out in the garden, it's more vivid in the milkweeds than this. So we've jumped over here to the purple milkweed side of the garden. And again, plenty of bees all around on the purple milkweed. Again, if you want to attract pollinators to your yard and at the same time provide food source for monarchs, there's nothing better than pretty much any species of milkweed. I have to say, I don't even know which is my favorite. The purple milkweed is quickly becoming a favorite. First monarch of the year. Very healthy female. laying eggs. So that's a good sign. I guess it took a heat wave here in New Jersey for any type of butterfly to show up. We have tons of milkweed. She seems to be laying eggs on the common milkweed. Guess we have purple butterfly weed and swamp, but she is actually laying eggs on the buds of the common milkweed. So after she is done, we're gonna go along and collect all the eggs so they don't get eaten by lace wings and other things, and put them in the containers. Yeah, but we've been waiting pretty much all year for them to show up, and it was nice that someone showed up. We had prepared this nice party of milkweed buffet, and they finally showed up. So we're gonna let her do her thing, and then we'll check all the plants. And my eyesight is not what it used to be, so I'm gonna have to put my reading glasses on to go find the eggs. Okay, we'll let you know how it goes.